Hello, hello everyone. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today I'm going to show you how to cook daging lada hitam. Okay guys, so today I'm going to show you how to cook meat black peppers. Yeah. So first of all, you will need meat, daging, sauce black pepper. This one mungkin dalam 3 sudu sauce black pepper. Kita letak dekat daging and we will mix it well with the daging. Okay, so now I'm using sudu tapi macam susah jadi, so I'm going to change. You just use your hand also can. Yeah, just do like what I do. So after that, jadilah seperti ini. Now masa untuk menggoreng. Kita akan goreng dekat minyak yang penuh, deep fry ya. So yes, just follow like what I do. So goreng until dia jadi kadar like chocolate brownish. Lepas tu ha, macam ni lah, chocolate brownish, what I mean, okay? Okay, like that. So yang ni macam sampai garing. And then satu lagi tips dia, untuk daging ni lembut, tolonglah potong daging tu nipis-nipis. Sedap nanti waktu goreng, senang dia cepat garing like this and lembut waktu dimakan nanti. Alright, so yeah, look like that, brownish daging. So after then menggoreng, we will use back the oil tadi. So now kita kurangkan oil tu, macam sikit je lah, tinggal like that. Okay, so bahan-bahan tumis, bawang putih, serai, halia. Lepas tu ada cili sikit lah, because I want to make this ayam black pepper ada pedas sikit lah rasa like that. Okay, so tumis, you like that, tumis until macam naik bau lah. Okay, yeah, just tumis it, tumis. Sekarang kita akan masukkan bawang Holland. I choose bawang Holland because I want to make sure this yam black pepper ada rasa like manis. Why? Because this bawang Holland akan bagi rasa manisan tu. Yep. Yeah, so this one also you just tumis it, mix it well until naik bau and bawang Holland tu dia macam masak lah, look like masak. You will see the difference lah. Okay, tumis, just tumis. Dan sekarang kita masukkan next ingredient, which is sayuran. I put sayuran quite a lot lah because I like sayuran. So this one is depend. If for example, kalau you guys don't like sayuran, you can change this to other thing lah. Ataupun kalau nak mau letak langsung sayuran also can. So like me, usually you put carrot, cauliflower, lada bengala, and what else? Anything to mix the mix vegetable. And now kita masukkan daging goreng tadi. So we just mix it well. Kita gaul until sebati everything. So sekarang kita bagi seasoning. First is sauce chili. Masukkan mungkin dalam 2 sudu or 3 sudu. Okay, now is lada hitam. This one sauce black pepper kita lebihkan sikit lah. Oh yo, this one is like gempa bumi already just now. Sorry guys. So okay, this one you just put quite a lot lah because tajuk pun ayam masak black pepper kan. So you just put a lot of that sauce black pepper inside. Okay, so after anda semua yakin that the sauce black pepper is already like enough, then you just stir it back. Yep, like me, what I'm doing now. Yeah, stir. Tapi rasa macam dah cukup, so I just put back. Okay, sampailah rasa macam yakin sauce black pepper tu cukup, then you can stop adding it. Okay, all is up to you. Barulah boleh katakan namanya masak-masak sendiri. So now I put a little bit of sauce caramel. This one sauce caramel jangan letak banyak-banyak sebab dia punya sauce tu already have like garam and then kicap. Jadi kalau letak banyak nanti jadi masin pula. Okay, last one is I will put tomato. Tomato ni dia akan rasa, bagi rasa macam ada masam-masam sikit, but not that masam lah. Just this one is very good, and also this one is type of vegetable. I like vegetable, so just put it. This one also depend on you guys lah. It's optional. And letak sikit air, sikit saja, jangan banyak-banyak, nanti jadi lautan yo guys punya masakan. Okay, so sekarang ni you just stir it, mix it well, and make sure all the sayuran masak. And this one I put a little bit of tepung jagung because I want to mix the mixture macam pekat. Okay, I want to make it concentrated lah. Nanti lagi jadi cantik lah. Okay. Okay, just mix it. Wow. Now I feel hungry lah guys. Okay. You just mix it well and make sure all the sayuran masak. But if for example you guys like half cook also can, no problem. Wow. Okay, voila. That look delicious. Make me feel hungry, but now cannot try lah guys because it's puasa now. So yes, our ayam black pepper is done. It's rich with vegetable since I mix a lot of mixed vegetable just now. So this mixed vegetable is all depend on you guys. If for example want to put or don't want to put, it's up to you. It's your choice. It's your selera makan sendiri. Okay. So. Oh yeah, last ingredient is black pepper. Yang ni black pepper yang macam black pepper tumbuk lah, black pepper flakes. Okay, you just put on top of it, and then you mix it well. Ini to give the strong flavor of black pepper to our meat. Okay, enjoy. Thanks for watching, everyone. Don't forget to like, comment, and share. Subscribe to my channel. Bye bye.